You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.
I thank God that Obinna is well again. Take it alone. Nai. Something has been bothering me since. Maria made a statement before Obinna was taken to the hospital. And then I did not understand it. I overheard Maria saying that Lotanna will go down if anything should happen to Obinna. Nai. I did not understand it. Up till now, I still do not understand that comment. So I want her to clear the statement here and now. Thank you.
You need to shut up your
mouth. Hey, hey, hey! Okay. Don't even point at me!
Shut up your mouth! And if you point at me again, I will slap that stupid dead.
Ah, make you point again. You chop on me.
Shut up.
Who will you slap? Who will you slap?
You.
Don't tell me to shut my mouth. Eh? What are you people claiming? Smart. Eh? Let me tell you. I am smarter than all of you. You better go to the church and thank your God that my brother is alive. Makachino Eke who made me, eh? Lotanna, if anything had happened to my brother, Papa, did you hear her? No, Papa, did you hear her? Isn't it? If I start with you, I swear to God I will not stop. You know, yeah, la.
If I hear a thing from you again.
I purposely call you people here. In Adobe, because going on now? Why did you allow the devil to tear you apart? Yeah? I know that no one is perfect, but sometimes let us try to work towards perfection in order to defeat the devil.
Be peace until my request is granted.
Ifugie, you have not seen the way the human mind works. Ifugie for Bunobi, Achobi, no peace because of her request. Nonsense.
Madobi, rethink. Remember those peaceful days. Let us allow the peace to reign.
There is no peace.
What the hell?
There is no peace. I am not seeing anything like peace
in your family again. Where there is peace, happiness always reign. I am not seeing peace again. People don't know why I need them. It cannot happen. You see that land? It can never be shared.
It went the usual way, so abruptly.
Why not advise Boniface to share that land?
Advise Boniface to share that land. Boniface to share the land while he is still alive. And then you know, it is an abomination, and you know that.
Inani, at times, some things have to be changed in order to solve the problem on the ground.
That family is dying away, and you are here talking about abomination.
Listen. He cannot destroy this family. It's not possible.
What else is
there? He cannot destroy this family.
Can we have fun at the family? The family is destroyed. Now, let me tell you. She said it before me. That if that land is not shared, that the worst is yet to happen. Oh, put me on the ground, no me.
Okay, on her own head. Now, let me tell you. In case you don't know, we are just keeping quiet. If this shall come, when we will let Rebecca know the stuff we are made of in this family?
Yes!
Hey.
That is it!
Manuel, Obunu Nigeria, if you wait to a Waji, Ponabu Bichiji. Oh, well, that will be one little way as I see.
Oh,
it's in
one of the trouble. Oh, it's a little bit of the money. Look at my neck, look.
Thank you.
Nigu. Oh, na chop it.
Has he won it since then?
No! That is why I always say that my God is good. Man, double no you.
Rebecca, did you see the cloth?
I've seen it.
Adovi and Lotanna, you saw the cloth too?
Yes, we've seen it.
Who is responsible for this?
Eh?
I say, who is responsible for this?
Papa Cheligodu, just wait. Papa, you mean to tell me that you called us out here to ask who is responsible for cutting Obina's rag? Papa, the same rag, you know, it's not been more than 20 naira in the market, Papa.
Papa, wait. Are you in any way suspecting us?
Mission! It's Ibaribo Mission! Shut up! My husband, please, let this be the first and last time you will call me out to this kind of a meeting. Okwinanu?
So far.
Adobe?
Mama?
Stand now, one. Did you hear?
If you don't say something reasonable, Papa!
What do you think you can do? Let me respect my mother.
As for you, Maria.
Nikita,
I want to pretend I did not hear what you just vomited. No point to worry. Watching that, I got you. I know where in chin. Icho anya apereya.
Thank you.
Everybody needs to be extra careful this time around.
Papa, being extra careful is not the solution to this problem. Papa, after today, and if you do not take any action about this matter,
she told me before she went.
Yes, now I'm aware.
Madam, calm down.
Are you trying to stop the arrest? Police granted them bail, but at least I got what I wanted. Mama, they signed an undertaking.
Hey! Oh, mekanie. I'm an open in a mekanie. Ibulotendo.
Hey, ezibotendo. And Mama, look at Papa. Papa came and was shouting at me in their presence. I totally ignored him and walked out.
It's not by going to the police station to sign an undertaking, because there will be war very soon.
War! War! Get ready for war! Get ready for war! I am ready for you people. Dala.
Jerry, charge your voice.
Your fear. Oh, sissy. If you want it, let us start it now.
I
Everybody now should listen again. Let me continue to warn you. Nasina gara gara fe oke obulala. Gara gara fe oke obulala. Let this not happen again. Let it be the first and the last. It will happen in this compound. I am begging everybody. Let nobody in this family bring in police in this compound. Let it not happen again. I am telling you from the bottom of my heart, if it happens again, anybody who does it, I am going to reject that person. Be you my daughter, be you my wife, and even my son, Obinna, I will reject that person. Let us take this as a mistake. If it happens again, I am telling you this, I will swear by the gods of this land, I will do something stupid. Everybody will regret it. That is all.
What it means? Arrested me, Rebecca. Why you be so? With my children. Hey, Maria. Agala bere bere.
Ezine.
Agala bere bere.
Zine.
Ezine.
Congratulations.
Thank God that it has been revealed. So we are going to pray. Asking the Holy Spirit to send his fire to the evil kingdom.
Amen.
To destroy all their plans.
Amen. Pastor, you're a real man of God. You already knew that it was a woman that cut that cloth. Hey!
Jesus. We are going to pray. Serious prayer. To cancel every plan, all the evil plans of the devil over his head. Amen.
Papa Adobe. Papa Adobe. Papa Adobe. Ogini. What is this? Please don't say a thing like that. How can you say you want to die? You will not die. Stop doing this to yourself. Do you know that what you are doing is capable of putting somebody into blood pressure? Please, my husband, please.
I don't want to live again.
God forbid. You will not die. Okay, if you die now, what will become of your family?
They can kill themselves for all I care. What am I living for? What? Can you remember? I got on a man. Let me die and go. The only person I care for is my son Obinna. If not for him, I would have gone far by now.
Please stop. Stop. Don't talk like that. All we need now is prayers. Pray that God should restore peace in your home. Not the other way around, please.
God has turned his back on me.
Papa Obinna, God can never turn his back on you. He has never turned his back on his children. He is a merciful God. He loves his children. Biko now, stop saying all this. Biko.
I don't understand.
All we need now is prayers. Prayers.
Anything happens to him now, he will become a widow.
God forbid that. But can I see? It is not my fault. It's all Rebecca's fault. She's the one that started it all. Honestly, Maruchuku, I bear her no grudges. Give us a widow when we pick it up.
I know Rebecca started it. But you can stop it.
How?
By making peace. Accept you are wrong.
The genesis of this problem is deeper than you think. The thing is that Rebecca wants our husband to share the only piece of land between both of us.
Then persuade your husband to accept her as.
For peace to rule. I know why I'm saying all this, so. Can you put yourself in my shoes and imagine having the only son in the compound and you're asking me to tell my husband to share the land?
Did she pay me? I hope you are not trying to insult me.
Biko, let's. Emma, I like him. You're a good woman, so let's leave it at that. The land doesn't belong to me. It belongs to Boniface. He does with his land as he pleases. It's not up to me to tell him what to do or what not to do. But I need you to understand that I bear no one, no grudges. You want to go?
Rebecca has been a good wife before this woman came. But Maria did not do anything wrong. Could you agree that I caused everything that is happening to me now?
Everything is my fault. If I have given him more children as he wanted, he wouldn't have come up with the idea.
Listen to my advice now.
Why did you say so?
Let him marry a woman that will respect you. Don't allow him to marry a woman of his choice.
You have a point there. But I will not choose for him. I want him to do it by himself. Whatever thing that comes up, he bears it. Because women are unpredictable.
Stop crying. Stop crying, okay? Is it okay?
What is it?
No, nothing. Sit down. I have a good news for you.
Okay.
No. I have been longing to tell you something, but I don't know how to start it.
What could that be?
It is not something bad.
Okay.
Anyway, it's a thing of joy.
Okay now. I say it now. Nine. Yes.
Adimime, I am pregnant.
What? You are pregnant? What? Considering the medical report, how come?
I also asked the same question.
Mm-hmm.
But one thing I learned is that no one is God.
Yes, yes, yes. That
if
is
God
true.
Says yes, no man can say
mm-mm,
no.
Mm-mm, yes.
The medical report says that I cannot conceive again. But God in heaven made it possible for me to conceive.
Yeah.
Adimime, Omegoya, and Kojibu.
Yeah. If only I had listened to you.
Come, let's go.
No, I want to go up. Come, let's go. I want to go up and look for more mangoes.
I'll leave you alone.
Leave me now.
The mango has finished. Come, let's go home.
It hasn't finished.
But your husband's case is different. He doesn't even know he has a blood relation. And when this strikes, paralyzes part of someone's body. And that is true. Already.